Hello everybody, I would like to welcome you to our Erasmus Plus project at Chelsea. From adult guardianship to supportive decision making. After our first study visits in Girona, Catalonia and Berlin, Germany, we are now here for our third study visit in Toulouse in France. Today we are visiting ESAT. ESAT is a location where adults with mental disabilities can work. ESAT is offering various services like construction, gardening, hotel and restaurant, and laundry.
There are 88 adults with disabilities that work here, with 26 professionals with them. So here we are in the laundry where 14 people are working. They are doing the laundry for the hotel here.
Chauffeur livreur pour la lingerie. Et je m'occupe de tout ce qui est le transport, du linge, de le déposer en zone sale et tout ça. Voilà, je m'occupe de tout ça.
Right. So he works here in the laundry and he takes care of the transport of all the stuff that has to be in the laundry.
This is Frederick. He's working here at ESAT, and he was building this wonderful closet yesterday, totally alone.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Magali, je viens de l'ESAT de Pouzniès en cuisine.
So her name is Magali and she works in the kitchen of the ESAT Pouzniès.
Today we are visiting Fondation Pour Servir. They offer a housing project for residents with intellectual and physical disabilities. They have 13 residents and 2.5 social workers who take care of them.
Hello.
Dürfen wir reinkommen?
Ja. In meiner Freizeit, ich male, ich koche und ich spaziere auch.
I had this interview with Dominique. Dominique is living here as a permanent resident at the Fondation Pour Servir. She is living here since 2014. We had this interview in German because Monique worked many years ago in Munich.
Thank you.
Today we are visiting UDAF 65 in the city of Tarbes. The topic of our session today is the participation rights of adults under guardianship. One model to guarantee these participation rights are the expression groups. So we will introduce you to persons under adult guardianship who work in these groups.
Je m'appelle Véronique Tarissa, je suis de Tarbes et je fais partie du groupe d'expression. Merci.
Bonjour, je suis Christian et je suis je fais partie de la du groupe de parole action expression directe, groupe de parole de l'UDAF 32. Merci.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Thierry Fischer, je fais partie du groupe d'expression de l'UDAF 65 dans les Hautes-Pyrénées qui existe depuis 2017. Merci.
Bonjour, je suis Madame Peignet Marie-Bénédicte, je suis vice-présidente du conseil des bénéficiaires du département de l'Yonne depuis 2009.
Bonjour, je me présente Jean-Paul Rosa, le président du conseil des bénéficiaires qui existe depuis 2009.
Je m'en permets de me présenter, je suis Michel Capger, président d'Oxygène 65, association qui est sortie de GEM de France. Je vais vous le présenter vite fait. On fait plusieurs activités, dont de la peinture que vous voyez ici. Ça a été fait par des adhérents, pas une adhérente, par une adhérente. Et comme on peut le voir, il y a des ordinateurs. C'est réservé à des gens qui sont fragiles psychologiquement.
Hello, I'm the president of the GEM Association. So I want briefly to present to you what we're doing here. So for example, you can see this really good picture, which is made by one of our participants. So you can see we have also PCs here. And we have this group for mutual help. We are trying to help people in several social isolation problems.
Hello everybody! I would like to welcome you to the fifth and last day of our study visit. We are back in Toulouse and visiting the town hall and meeting some local guys.